Oh, that's great. I wonder if Gabe used that 5-gallon bucket of hair gel.
Some of it.
And is it true that he's been wandering the country with nothing more than his bathrobe and sandals?
Sandals.
Wow.
Mumbling to himself. Not East 4th, maybe.
Yeah, but he's back.
Now, Natalie is usually here for trending.
But clearly, she has the night off, so we're really not sure how to handle this here. I mean, we have an empty seat, so...
Gabe, where are you?
Smeagol.
Hi!
Welcome back.
Oh, I love you guys.
I want fist bump me. I got a cold.
Great to see you.
I love you, Bill. Hey, what's up?
I'll take a hug.
Yeah. This is just like 2 months ago we were doing this.
I don't want you coming back, and then I get you sick, and you're gone for
a week.
Get
him sick.
Oh, man. Gosh.
Welcome back.
It's nice to be
fine,
here.
Sir.
It's back in this
so tell us about
city.
Your journey.
My journey? Well, you know, I took another job there, and then things changed my personal life, and things morphed, and now I can spend more time with my kids here in Northeast Ohio. A lot of folks don't realize that for 3.5 years, I lived in Columbus and commuted to work here every week, and I lived in downtown Cleveland and then drove back and forth.
But now,
thanks to the good folks here at Fox 8, I'm living here in Cleveland, Strongsville, to be exact.
Because nobody wanted you to go.
Yes, we were
but
all
now
sad.
We're glad you're back.
So.
Well, thank you for saying that. And people on Facebook and Twitter have been just so sweet and warm and all the nice things. You're like, oh, what?
Eventually, you got to come one seat over.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think that's in the cards.
Well,
you're the guy.
We're so glad that you're back and that you're able to see your kids more. And that's what really matters the most, family.
Yeah, so this summer, my kids are going to be with me all summer long. And I have a special needs son. And I need some help. I need a special needs camp this summer.
Okay.
So if you know, please Facebook
There's
me
some great
Twitter.
Ones around here.
Special needs with siblings would be great, but I really want to get my kids involved, invested here in Northeast Ohio. So that's my plan this summer. So I get my kids every weekend here, and then all summer long they're going to be here with me.
Oh,
so I can't
wonderful.
Be happier. It's win-win for me. Really
and how old are your kids now?
9 and 11.
Okay.
My 9-year-old, her name's Claudia. She's a soccer superstar, so soccer clubs, call me.
Beauty.
Need to get her on a club team. And my 11-year-old boy, Eli. He's my little
So mom. About 15, the police will call and you'll be in some kind of therapy program.
Yes.
Just like, I mean, if not just next like year. We've all gone through with,
if not
with
next
teenagers.
Year. Yeah. But it really is nice to be back.
We're so happy for you.
Fox 8 is family. Mm-hmm. And that's everybody who watches knows. That's just how we roll around here. It's just family first.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
All right, what do you got
Welcome
for trending?
Welcome back, Cotter. That was funny.
Oh, no. So you said farewell back on December 2nd, 2015. So it may not seem like that long ago, but a lot has really happened, Gabe, since you've been
really?
Gone. So
we really wanted
to get you back up to speed.
We celebrated 700,000 likes on Facebook.
Yeah. Really?
Your return is
nice.
Good news for the hair gel industry, who say 75% plunge in the market. So we've been reporting on the stock market crashing here. Part of that is because...
It's terrible. You ran out of hair jokes. See, I had that 5-gallon
Did
bucket
you
of
use
hair
any
gel.
Of that,
it's all gone.
It's
now
all
I'm back
gone.
For the refill.
Wow,
that's why I'm back. You know, Dick Goddard left here in 1965. He was gone 3 months. Beat me by a month. I was gone too.
All right.
So now I'm back.
Most people think you're on vacation.
Believe
pretty much what you did anyways.
What's a guy got to do to get some holiday time off around these parts? Believe the famous philosophers of the 1980s, a group by the name of Cinderella said, you don't know what you've got. Let's go.
I thought you were going to go Cheech and Chong.
I don't think they remember a thing that they said back in the 80s.
A couple weeks ago, social media, we announced your return to Fox 8. And since that time, we've had a number of calls and emails from people just anxious about you coming back here. So here are just a couple actual. These are 100% true. We've not edited these. Actual viewers actually writing it.
So here we go. Tom asked, what is the status of Cabe, a news person who was on the 4 and noon?
Shirley writes, I'm so glad to hear that Dave Spiegel is coming back. This is from his fans in Windsor, Ohio.
That's fantastic. So Shirley, and was it Don or Dave? I don't know. You messed up my name, too. It's not the first time. Gabe Spiegel's not that difficult to
Sounds
remember,
like
is
Dave.
It?
No.
I was at a gas station not too long ago with my brother-in-law, and the guy behind the counter, he goes, my brother-in-law's like, hey, yeah, you're famous around here. You'll be recognized. I was like, no, it's not like that at all. Then the guy behind the counter is like, hey, it's Dave Stiegel. It's Dave Stiegel. I can't believe everybody come over here and meet Dave Stiegel.
Just go with it.
Yeah, so
you feel bad correcting him. Yeah.
That's okay.
You get, what do you, you've got
Phil,
yeah.
Phil, Tim.
I get Stacy a lot.
You,
Stacy.
TV
Stacy.
Guy.
Well, yeah. Other people, you know, that kind of stuff.
That's fine. I don't mind.
Anyway, it's better than Ed Grimley that I've had and Sonic the Hedgehog because
I rip some trending here.
All right, here's one. This is still trending on Twitter. It's in the top 5.
Okay.
Still trending now. See that live performance last night of Grease right here on Fox 8?
I didn't see it.
I got 10 minutes in and I switched.
What?
I'm sorry.
Why?
I went to Bosch on Amazon.
Really?
Yeah.
I heard it was a
great
hit, though.
Great TV series.
Smash hit. The ratings very high here in Cleveland and nationally. The live 3-hour broadcast had looming weather to deal with, quick costume changes, maybe a little audio flub here and there, but pretty much everything else electrifying. Julianne Hough stole the show playing Sandy. Also, everyone had chills when Vanessa Hudgens, playing Pink Lady Rizzo, sang, "There are worse things I can do." You see, just hours before the live broadcast, she shared the news that her father passed away. And look, she just got right back up there and did her performance. And chills, I get chills thinking about it right now. Grammy-nominated Carly Rae Jepsen rocked her role as Frenchie. Musical, seriously, all the rage recently now. The Sound of Music, The Wiz, both did pretty well for NBC. Peter Pan, however. But think about, what do you want to see next? You want to see Moulin Rouge, perhaps, next by Fox?
Jersey Boys.
Jersey Boys or Rent. Wicked would be really good live, I think.
Why, this was not my cup of tea. I like being a little different.
Yeah,
because I'm a little different. You know, step outside the box and be creative, and that's what they did. Mm-hmm. So, good for them.
3 hours live.
Who do you want to see? Jersey Boys? Would you like that? Wicked?
Moulin Rouge might be
good. Moulin Rouge
would be a good one. Yeah. Wicked would be really good. Mm-hmm. But seriously, 3 hours live. Everyone's making a big deal about it. We do that in our sleep around these parts. 3 hours.